Toilet rolls photoshoot with our dogs, part 3. We had two ideas for shooting you from above. The first one, her sitting in the middle of a ton of toilet rolls. Very skillful drawing as usual, and here's the framing I imagined. I'm sorry, but we were running out of budget here, so no ears on the dog. Our dogs have the luck with setting it up. Here's a picture from another point of view where you can see how it was shot. I'm standing on the top of that ladder with a box of treats in my left hand and operating the focusing, the zooming and the exposing with my right hand. Easy. We had to fight the classic border collie low-hanging head tendency too. Then we realized we had to rearrange the rolls to better fit the frame. It still wasn't enough in the upper right corner, but I have added those in from another photo. Then the other idea was to create a coronavirus shape with the rolls. Here's a behind the scenes look at the crowd in the studio. And this is the shot we have selected. I really liked how Yula's tail goes through the virus's membrane. Okay, the next one was easy, balancing a roll on her head. We had a few shots with the classic cute expression as well, but I thought this one would fit the theme much better. Just imagine what your expression would be if you had to balance something on your head that is worth this much. Then, the next idea was an action shot. We have built an obstacle and you had to jump over it. It's not easy to catch this because I only had one shot per jump because my strobes don't recycle fast enough. Here's our first attempt, and as you can see, the obstacle wasn't tall enough, she's just stepping over it. So we have added one more layer and tried again. But this time we have made her sit too close to the obstacle, so she has knocked it over. Third try, we have made her sit further away. Way too far. But thanks to Audrey, we have a second camera angle for these. Fourth take. It was all perfect, except I was too excited and accidentally cropped off a leg. Oops. And again, I was too early on this one. It's not easy when you only have one shot per jump. But finally, here's the sixth try, which was actually the eighth one, but I took out a few to make it shorter. It wasn't easy, but after all, we have finally managed to catch it. And here's the end of the episode. I hope you enjoyed it. See you in the next one. Bye bye.